Goes underneath. Ukiyo-e shuts down Ishiura's intentions. Ishiura did not select to go to the mat. Instead, he went to go underneath Ukiyo-e, but Ukiyo-e just shoved him right out, keeping Ishiura dead center, and that was the game plan, yes. And it worked.
I think.